Two red, two blue. Two blue, we're done.
In there real quick. You hit stop record. Look at you. You want to help me with this one?
I know. Oh, don't forget your little egg.
Challenging. There was we got three you. Exposures. Challenging the second one.
Thank you. I got you. Just the right match. That's not the right match.
Kaminsky, Illinois, round three.
This is the right
match. No. Go back to that top one.
First call.
This has been
was that one of those little continuation ones?
Yeah. So it's going to be Mattern and Betcher.
These guys? Not yet.
Nope. Yep.
Yes. All right.
I would say you might as well watch the whole thing if you want.
Yeah. Two blue. Okay. Two blue. I see that. I'd take that away. Is there a third one?
Yeah, we had four.
I only have three. I think he's right. I mean, I'm going to make this a little bigger. Right? And he is right. It is the second one to watch.
I think
good. All right. So we had two blue. Two blue. I don't have exposure. White paddle, two blue. Two, white, two. All right, hold on. All right, got it. And so it'll be six, so you'll
two
be.
Two blue,
white
paddle, two blue.
Six blue,
nope. Correct score.
Might have been a blue man. mean, the lake comes up there. I think that was more incidental. The left leg, what is the right leg?
I look at legs right. I think that was incidental as well. I think he was tripping on himself.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I see it. Okay.
It's up to you, bud. Yeah, thank you, man. Yep. Red. Two red and then another one red.
One red, lost the challenge.
And then 170-pound semi-final on that 10, Jarrell Miller Jr. of Ohio, and Nicholas Blanchi of Illinois, and 170-pound Rosa of Illinois. I still got the series to that mountain.
Out.
need a Colorado coach to mat 23, please. Colorado coach to mat 23. And a Georgia coach to mat 13.
Sir.
Charlie, judge.